Oh, you mean, so... something I said for many years. Science rules!
The greatest gift of my life, to get admitted to Cornell. I'm a successful, grateful alumnus. And for me, you know, I became a mechanical engineer because my friends joke and call me shiny object man. I like things. As shiny object man, I like physical objects, and the clock is cool. So first of all, it's a clock, but then under the number 12 is a thing that whimsically might resemble a drawing of the sun. There's a time, a moment, an instant, where the sun is the highest it's going to be that day, and that's solar noon. Sometimes the sun reaches its highest point before clocks get to noon, and sometimes after. It can vary as much as 20 minutes. I love the whole electromechanical aspect of it. I love giving people something to think about our place in the cosmos. And so what you want in a gizmo like this clock on Rhodes Hall is it to work for a long time. You want, if it's going to have a solar noon feature, you want it to work indefinitely.
We discovered that the custom controller that had been made in 2011 was failing. So we decided we would redesign that. And that's when we put together the student team. And I have to say, they really rose to the challenge.
That's their thing. And there's the old controller.
The old controller is on the left.
Still there.
The new one, you can see it. You know, you can sneak back and you see
the screen.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, you guys, this is beautiful. Come on.
It's really cool being able to have like really interesting conversations about this solar noon clock, and I'm really glad that he was so enthusiastic about all of the work that we've been doing.
It was really neat to meet a childhood hero. It's been really cool that when we go out and fix something of his that has huge meaning to him, he'll make an effort to come out and, you know, support that.
Oh man, I can't get over it because it's so eccentric. I mean, no, really, the clock is important to me. But to find students that think that the whole thing is compelling is really great.
14.
So this would be solar noon. So in the coming weeks, it'll be this bright at solar noon. They designed the controller. They got it working. And they're going to enhance it in the next few weeks. And yes, we're going to give them some college credit, man. And I'm just honored that you guys are all here. I'm delighted we're all sharing this little solar noon moment. And I know you have. There it goes! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Woo! Smith, Kristin, yes, nicely done. I mean, really, everybody understands. That's what changed my life, my undergraduate degree in engineering. So, it's great to be here. I just love coming back.
We love that song!
Thanks, you guys. I gotta go talk to some people about some things.